Well, let me get you back in here. I think I know what you're going to do. There you go. There you go, brother. Go ahead. Do your – wait a minute, wait a minute. There we go. All right. All right, go ahead, Swa.
Hello again, everyone. This is Fuller. Is it correct in me saying that the racist suspects have declared every non-white person on planet Earth their enemy? And if so, how can a person who has been declared an enemy by the racist suspect, how can they act accordingly?
They react. We're forced to react by submitting to it, as we have been doing, because we're forced to submit to it. But in that submission, like prisoners of war, keep your focus on that's what your status is. Prisoner of war, in capital letters. And prisoners of war should always think about not being prisoners of war. That's a duty. So, that means you have to eliminate the prison. So the textbook for victims of white supremacy is supposed to be designed to help you to eliminate the prison and establish something better in its place. And that something better than white supremacy would be, logically speaking, a system of justice. And what is a system of justice again? Guaranteeing that no person is mistreated ever in any area of activity. And also guaranteeing that the person who needs help the most gets the most constructive help each and every day, each and every minute, all over the world. That is the aim. Nobody being mistreated. And everybody who needs the most constructive help gets the most constructive help in the order of need. Now, we understand that principle, that last part, just by an illustration I often give here on the podcast. People pull over when they hear the ambulance. That's very inconvenient for the people who have to pull over and let the ambulance by. But people have sort of agreed, made a social contract, that that's the procedure that works best. Why? The person in the ambulance, you figure, car accident or whatever, drowning or whatever, being rushed to the hospital, that person needs help the most. The other people on the highway do need help. You need help. You're on your way to work. That's help. But you pull over and let the person that needs help the most by. All right? Then you pull in behind the ambulance. It's kind of inconvenient to do that. Now, this type of concept should be spread all over the world. You make sure that the person that needs help the most gets help the most first. Then you work back to the person who needs help the least. That's the concept of justice. And in the process of doing this, though, you don't mistreat anyone. You got to have those two guarantees.
Okay.
That would be better than the system of white supremacy.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you, Swa. And yes, sir. All righty. Thank you so much.